There's a shot and it's a good one, and it's a goal, and that's disaster, absolute disaster for Scotland.
And here are your fabulous hosts, Drew and Ryan.
Thank you,
Meg. Well done, Meg.
Well, we'll start with the current disaster, which is the lack of qualification for a major tournament.
Again.
Oh, I'm not doing it again.
No.
Just pick it up again.
No.
If you can't get your break, no, forget it.
And we've given dear old God a new 2-year prize, thanks very much.
Yeah, are you happy with that?
No, I'm not really all that happy with that. The Republic of Ireland, Georgia and Gibraltar, and you've got to win that group. You've got to fancy that.
Surely.
Yeah. And if you don't, there's something wrong with your mentality.
Yeah.
That is really unfair. As there's guys in there hurting, and for me to talk about myself is wrong.
Gordon Strachan, the best man for the job.
Me, Ginger, alright manager, but we could do with a change.
Best thing to happen to Scotland in the last 10 years.
Gordon Strachan, nice laddie, should be sacked.
He has to stay, and he has to dictate to the SFA for the next campaign. He's starting army 3-2, must succeed.
Pasha. Yeah. When somebody asks me about Scotland, what has Scottish people got that other people haven't got? Fire in their belly.
You just can't overestimate the passion and enthusiasm the Scots have for football.
Ken, what? It's not showing that. Ken, we're laying down in Georgia. Ken, you've got to go there and expect to win and play with a formation that can never one shot on target in that game. Not one shot on target. That's terrible. That's suicide. You can't have that. Against Georgia, we had 6 shots on target against Germany, in Germany, and 8 shots on target against Poland, in Poland. Ken, one shot, not even one. Ken, that's just simply where we failed.
Lucas Piszczek. A ver esta llegada de... El remate, a gol, ha marcado Kazaishvili. Bueno para el partido.
There's no use of league papers, right? For whatever reason, okay, papers make you out to be maybe not as nice a guy as what you're meant to be, gambling. Mayor Burns and what?
Me.
Mayor Burns and Drew. Personal life. He's a professional footballer, he plays for the top team in Scotland, he's got the best record the last 2 years of any Scottish player.
Northern Ireland?
That's ludicrous. That's the worst for me. That's the worst for me.
What did it?
I'm happy for the Northern Irish, didn't get me wrong. Who's got a connection? You're not joking.
Yeah, but yourself.
This day, I've been waiting for this day, for this day.
And it's Goff. And it was turned on again by McLeish. Here's Jim Bett. And Goff, a goal!
Strachan's obviously picked the squad of players that he wants to work with.
Yeah.
What I can't understand after that is why he's not picking the best players and then fitting a team round about them.
Yeah.
What? He's like sticking with this system, it's leaving the only class that we have on the bench.
Good Willie. Bannon.
Smith! Get in there!
I think a big part of the problem with Strachan is that he's one of them, he's in with the bricks now, he's part of the structure.
Yeah, yeah, and all the media circus that follow him, unless the whole lot of them turn on him at once, right? Then one of them is going
to
turn on
us. I feel that last night it was good to be a Scotland fan again, and I perhaps haven't felt that way under previous structures. We're getting close to the question here about Gordon Strachan. Is he on the right path here? Many will point at fourth place and say, no, he's not.
I think, if you ask me whether I think he should stay, I think he should. I can't see any other contenders for the job who can do a better job.
I think that's how it works with the football managers. Like, England's a bit different, poison chalice. When the knife's out, you're out. Whereas Scotland, we accept defeat more than England, for whatever reason. And
because we have to.
Too easily, like 20 well, years.
20 years of heart will do that, aye.
Richard, the best team's got the competition, without a doubt, in my opinion. Over the two games, Scotland were a better football team. And when I say football team, passing, movement, control, the things you expect from top class players. England, in the first game, got two goals through Paul Scholes, didn't play a lot of football, have played nothing tonight here at Wembley on their own pitch, been totally dominated by a so-called inferior team. The Scottish team should be very proud tonight, and every Scottish supporter should be proud of their team tonight.
I'd like to see a bit more forward thinking for Strachan, personally. I'd like to see that even after it's all been said and done and the campaign's pumped, we've got the Gibraltar game, I'd like to see Strachan say, right, okay, we've got another year before we're going to be playing a competitive game. So
next summer we're going to have sunglasses on watching Wales.
Yeah, who's going to be about in a year?
I'm not watching England.
Who's playing well for the 19s at Celtic? Who's playing well for the 19s at Hibs?
Yeah.
Who's playing well for the 19s at Hearts? Folk are appreciating about what Strachan's got is that he's got a system that seems to kind of half work for him. Well, it certainly works when we're playing against better quality opposition.
Agreed.
But let's be honest. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of us sitting here. We could beat Gibraltar.
The Tony wants to turn away. Oh, hang on a minute. What a chance here. It's a goal. Lee Cassiarines. What a surprise. What a shock. What a story.
Can you take it? No, I'm just going to crumble into a wreck, go home, become an alcoholic, and maybe throw myself off a bridge.
Blue. That is it. Scotland go out of the World Cup.
Nothing but blue sky from now on.
Let's get it. Man, I'm jumping out of the clear blue sky, falling like I was a thrown stone, taking a nosedive. Feel life is fast as it passes me by. Swear I cried so many tears that my eyes have run dry. All those things that I didn't try, them lost opportunities is making me cry. But one man's ceiling is the other man's floor, and one man.